Welcome back, guys. We're super excited to share a verse with you this week about prayer.
Yeah, from Matthew 21, verse 22. If you believe, you will receive whatever you ask for in prayer.
Yeah, so for a little context, Jesus just got to Jerusalem and he's starting his teachings. And he's walking along with his disciples and he sees this fig tree on the side of the road. So he points at it and says, "May you never bear fruit again." And immediately the tree withered. The disciples were taken aback by this, and Jesus took this opportunity to teach them a little bit more about faith.
Yeah, and some might read this verse and be like, oh, I can ask for $1 million and God will give it to me and all that, but that's not the case here. We are not guaranteed that we get anything we want. We are called to have stronger faith, a stronger belief, and when we have those, then we are more likely to have prayers that will align with God's kingdom, align with God's will. To be fulfilled, our requests must line up in harmony with God's kingdom and his good and perfect will.
Yeah. So we want to challenge you guys to just try and dig deeper a little bit more in your faith, in your personal life, and know that we're praying for you as well. So again, if you guys have any prayer requests, you can DM us or message or put them down in the comments below. But if not, have a great week.
Thank you.